Here in Dallas to vault you guys up into first place. How are you only the second team to beat Dallas here this season?
I think tonight it was plainly put to, it was work ethic. I think our work ethic was fantastic. All throughout the game, we're very disciplined tactically, and I just think we're really, really good in that regard, and that changed the game.
3-0 is the final score, but it was a 1-0 game when they had a penalty. Tim Melia saves it. Had a big game today. What have you seen from Tim all season long? His 13th clean sheet.
Yeah, both keepers, right? Both keepers have a save on PKs. Tim also was a difference maker. I think the shot that Aruti had early on, also still in the second half, off of a knockdown by Seth. You know, he gets down really quick to make the save and pounces on the rebound. That was a big one as well. So he was big for us, and that's what you need from your goalkeeper. You know, when you're up 1-0 and now you have a PK, the momentum could have shifted really quickly and your fans could have got into it, but he really took the steam out of them.
This is a 6-point week, 2 away games on a Wednesday to Sunday. How did you guys do that in such a crucial time as well?
Well, I've told the guys if they believe like the staff believes in them, and they believe in themselves that way, they can do a lot of special things, but it takes a lot of hard work, and tonight they did that.
And that was 7-1 aggregate over those two games, as well as you head into the final game of the season. Everything up for grabs at home against LAFC. What are you looking forward to in that game?
Yeah, look, we've worked hard on these two away games, and obviously we got the points, but LAFC is a very, very good team. There's a lot of different weapons they have that can hurt you, and so it's not going to be an easy game. We're going to have to be on top of our game. We have to be really concentrated, and we're going to have to be really good on the night. So it'll be a tough game.
Thanks, Peter. Congrats.